Jobs will come under new setup in Jammu and Kashmir, but can't guarantee to its unemployed politicians. Jitendra Singh. Myanmar donates 200 tons of rice to China in fight against COVID-19. Protesters plan march on CAA at Delhi Shaheen Bagh, security tight-knit. Congress CPIM stage rallies in Kolkata against Home Minister Amit Shah's visit. Special CP meets injured DCP in Delhi's hospital. Three killed after two goods train collide in MP. BJP polarized Delhi polls, but AAP won as it focused on the basic issues. Praful Patel. Passport not mandatory to apply for Indian citizenship. Kolkata High Court. No books, admit cards, say CBSE students from violence hit areas in Delhi. Under PM Modi, country has proactive defense policy, says Amit Shah.